agents on the bridge are reminded not to take off their shoes while at their desks. Not only is it incredibly unprofessional, some of you don't even bother to wear socks.
And now a moment's silence for Agent Cronshaw, who was lost in an unspecified incident involving broken rules, alternate dimensions, and an unnamed God of Thunder. Moment over. Back to work. Agents are reminded that photostatic veils are not to be used for pranking purposes. Cafeteria staff are being equipped with countermeasures to prevent pranksters from taking two desserts at mealtimes by disguising themselves as other agents. The marketing department would like to remind you that they put in as much effort as all field agents, scientists, and communication experts. Which I'm sure is why SHIELD is considered a terrorist group.